for him. I didn't ask either Secretary Clinton or Senator Sanders about what they were going to do with their lists, simply because that's a decision for them to make. And we do have the list from Secretary Clinton. And what we're doing.